Okay. Should name them actually. Oh, did I listen to all the songs already? Unfortunately, I can't farm down. Just need to take both shields. Okay, that's fine. They had a very, they should have shield Dragonite. It's probably their play. Please say a survivor crunch or hydro pumping, that's totally fine too. Oh, they probably have double steel in the back, maybe. Oh, Snorlax. Okay, it's okay too. Here's the thing, I have to shield something from this Snorlax. I don't think there's a point in me throwing the charge move here, so I have to hope that I can bullet punch down. Man, that Excadrill absolutely deleted that. That was crazy. It would have been this. The thing is, I thought I was going to get baited, but. Seems a little early, but this time they get off the move. It's actually not good for me. Now they have a lot of energy. Hey man, they're almost at two. Oh god. They're probably at a, this is probably a surf. Rock Wrecker, okay. I don't even know if I wanted to sack the Metagross. That actually might be a bad idea. It had so much energy on it too. Should be good. Oh, they have psychic. Oh, they're trying to draw my defense or something? I don't know. Man, I've fallen pretty low where they're running psychic on Metagross. Okay. I gotta start climbing. Oh my gosh. It's not good. Oh my gosh, I switched in on one? That's bad. They only get one charge move off. Oh, that's not good. Please don't shield. Doing well. I've fallen pretty low though on the ELO rating. Well, I went 1-7 on a kind of difficult team to use. Okay, all right. Let's finish this off. Man, another Magnezone. Are you kidding me? Welcome, Metagross. Are they lagging? Okay, well, I guess that's all I needed.